Inside Webflow, I'm known as the guy with the most helpful keyboard shortcuts.
Grímur, I need to paste this text without formatting.
Command Option Shift V.
Screenshot on Mac?
Command Shift 4, click and drag the boundary.
Oh, that's it?
Of course not. You can also hold Option while dragging to have it size from the center.
Oh.
I got shortcuts for days. Command Control Spacebar, emoji selection. Command Option Shift Thunderbolt Sigma. Two keyboards. Now, you might be thinking, Grímur, why all the Mac stuff? What about Windows? Oh, I got Windows. Select the file, Shift Delete, hit Enter. And it skips the recycle bin. I know, dangerous.
Is that all?
No. In Webflow, Command Shift P, boom, preview mode. Command Shift P again, out of preview mode. Command Return, I'm in the selector field. Command E, quick find. I can just type in whatever I want. Press return, it's there. Option drag, I just duplicated the element. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. What am I doing? I'm just switching between breakpoints. Command Shift S, save a backup point for my site. IDDQD. Let's go and check our fonts. And yep, Comic Sans now available. The point is, I'm optimizing my 2022 with keyboard shortcuts that are changing my life. What are your favorite shortcuts? I would love to hear them. I mean, I left almost all of my shortcuts, like all of my favorite shortcuts in there, but I would love to hear what yours are. And, you know, you saw the keyboards that I dropped earlier. They are fake, so they were not harmed. Just kidding. Anyways, that's only a portion of my favorite shortcuts because I have thousands. Like I said in the beginning, I'm known as the keyboard shortcut. Okay, I'm not known as the keyboard shortcut. I'm known as the keyboard shortcut person in Webflow. And that's really why I'm here, to teach you all these shortcuts, because I know thousands of them. Thousands. So, and I want more, so please, please post your favorites. Thank you. Another one. Stop recording or...